Now, they say there's seven wonders of the world, but when it comes to wealth creation, there's actually an eighth one, and that eighth one is compound interest. And what that really means is if you keep putting a dollar away every day and you get interest on interest, that compounds to be a massive amount of money. And so really the idea about talking about this now is you need to try and start today. The best way to create wealth is by doing it yesterday. The next best day is today, and definitely not tomorrow. So the earlier you can get a start, the longer you are in the market, the greater the chance are that you're going to make more money.